what we found over the course of those 2 weeks is that really every day she was with Tank and his crew, we received videos, we received pictures and comments about how she was doing. And we could tell through the stuff that was said how well she was doing. And she was progressing and doing things that we had hoped she'd learned to do. We had a little trepidation that with all that training she would lose some of her personality because she's a goof and fun and loving. And we're back here today to pick her up and have spent some time doing turnover, learning how to do the things that they've done with her and taught her. And she's just as goofy as she was when she left. She's just as loving. And she's going to be a great dog. We have work to do, we know that, to keep everything that the off-leash people taught her. But we're excited to get started with that and just excited.